Saint-Clair River from Sarnia, Ontario. This machine was sold to a gentleman by the name of Don Strupp in 1921, and he was so impressed with the performance of his new machine that he wrote a testimonial for Huron, and they featured this engine with a photograph in their 1921 sales literature. We got Andy at the throttle today.